In the Gospels, we see Jesus going out into the water on a boat to speak with 5,000 people. And there were 5,000 people up on this little ridge here. And Jesus went out in the water and he spoke to them. Wonder why? Well, if you're out on water like this, your voice echoes, echoes, echoes. And it's pretty amazing how your voice can echo like that. And you can talk to many, many people, and they'll all hear you because your voice is louder. So I wanted to do this as an experiment and see if it shows up on the phone as though I was real close, even though I'm far away, because my voice should be echoing and it should be able to pick it up on the phone. So that's why Jesus did that. And I was hoping to go to Israel this year and go to the Sea of Galilee and go out in a boat and do a sermon. I thought that would have been so cool. But thanks a lot, COVID-19. So anyway, I like the water. All right, bye.